I see how the gospel travels when people get those literature and they go into the villages. I was amazed at a point in time. There was a funeral in our assembly, and we went, they asked me for a ride. I said, okay, my car, Land Rover, my car can only take seven people, but you are 10, so three will use transport. Say, okay, we can go. So we went, they asked me to preach the gospel, that's why I had to go. So we went all the way to Tiolo, and this is as we go towards Mlanje, then we turn right as we go to Makwasa. And we went, there was a small village somewhere. I was surprised that just getting out of the car, I saw a portion of our literature just there. I never imagined how the literature traveled from here or somehow and found its way there. I was surprised. I picked it, I said, this
is... Tell me, is this 100 kilometers or more?
This is more than 100 kilometers. This is like... This is maybe like 200 kilometers. How it traveled to those, you know, the road that Bingu is making from Tiolo down on the way to Chikwao. We used that road. And so I had to park the car by the road, and we had to walk down now. We had to walk down to small villages and come to the place where there was a funeral. And just coming, I found our literature there. This is a place where there are a lot of Seventh-day Adventist people who, you know, I don't need to explain them. And there are lots of Jehovah's Witnesses people. And there are lots of Catholics. But we found our literature there. And I was encouraged.
Yeah.
Just on the ground, I had to pick it. I said, this is our literature.